Hey, Doll fans. This Tuesday, we'll hear from some of the new assistant coaches and so much more. This is your Dolphins Daily. Jim Caldwell joins Miami as the new assistant head coach and quarterbacks coach. He brings 17 years of NFL coaching experience, including 7 as a head coach. One of the biggest reasons, Caldwell says, for joining the Fins was the type of leadership Coach Brian Flores brings.
You know, he sets the tone for us in those areas in terms of culture building and things of that nature, and we follow his lead. You know, he's got great vision, great foresight, and he'll do a good job getting us headed in the right direction.
Like Caldwell, offensive coordinator Chad O'Shea brings experience, 16 years in the NFL to be exact. So far for O'Shea and the other coaches, it's been about investing time in evaluating talent on the current roster. Key pieces on the offense that provide a young nucleus as a solid foundation are what he likes so far on the offense.
I see the strengths of this group, and I see that there's going to be a lot of things that we'll be able to utilize and really take advantage of what they do well and really kind of put it a part of the offense to try to help us win.
And don't forget, you can keep up to date with everything Fins related by visiting our website and following all of the team's social media accounts. So tell us your thoughts behind what some of the new assistant coaches had to say. Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you next time right here on Dolphins Daily.